Hey, best. It's me, Denise.
Hey y'all, I just wanted to show you my Bath and Body Works haul. So I have been loving this smell. This summer vanillas, the berry vanilla one. Girls, I have been just into this. So I'm telling you, the shower gel is just so delightful. It smells so yummy. It makes you feel like you're a cupcake or something. Like it has that smell that is just like so delectable. Like you wanna just swallow something and eat it. Like it just smells so good. And that's like the primer, right? Then once you get out, you rub on this lotion. The lotion smells great as well. It's just so yummy. And then after you're done rubbing on the lotion, you spray the spray, which is just bomb diggity. Like it
I
smells
love this.
so good.
Good.
If I could find a perfume of it, which I'm not sure if Body, they do make a perfume, but I don't know because this line is like discontinued. So I had to get these on eBay. And these are authentic. I looked on all the fake sites for it and I can't find it. Then I had the nerve to get the hand sanitizer.
But
I already had one hand sanitizer like this and it doesn't smell exactly like this because this is the Summer Vanilla's berry line. And this is just like vanilla berry sorbet. So it doesn't smell exactly like it, but it just gives me that, cleansiness, like when I need to kind of wash my hands and not
I
really
do.
then I seen that they had one more thing, which was like a lip gloss, and I'm like real tempted to get it. It's $11.55. Somebody has it up. I might have to get that because this smell right here is just doing it. Like I love this smell. It's so perfect, especially for the summer. It makes you just want to go take a bath or a shower just so you can come out smelling just so delightful. I love this smell. So if you're like me and you love this smell, thumbs up this video. And I'm also going to post the picture on Instagram so you can thumbs that
I don't
up.
know how much I paid for this, but it was under $25, I believe. And then all four of these, they came together in a set for like $18 to $20 or $25 at the most. So I got that because that's like a deal, 5, 10, 15, 20 or
And then
something.
these, I don't think this is like out yet. Like I don't think it's discontinued, so I don't think we have to worry about that. And this hand sanitizer really doesn't even matter because it doesn't smell exactly like these though. These smell so yummy, and I just love to walk around with this smell. It's so great. If you have smelled this or if you have worn this and this is your
Then you know
favorite
exactly what
scent.
I mean.
And I want to try the cherry one, but I just haven't seen one for a good price yet. Yesterday I went to Victoria's Secret and I also went to Bath and Body Works and I was looking for something that was like this or similar, and I smelled everything and nothing smells like this. But on Monday they said that they are coming out with a strawberry vanilla line, and I smelled that and I didn't really like it. This is what is it. This is where it's at. This is it, girls. You guys gotta get this. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Have a great day. Bye.